long, 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 long way, and you've got 57 hours of traffic. And it says an awful lot about everybody who's here tonight, and it also says an awful lot about this man coming on the stage. He certainly didn't have to sit in all that traffic, he certainly didn't have to travel to here and listen to me fucking blabbering on all night or any of that. But he's been very kind, and he's donated his time and his energy and his presence to the Charlie and Catherine Dunnery Children's Fund. Can you please give a massive, massive warm welcome to my good mate, Mr. John Mitchell. Personality, that's not really what a cancer's like. You see, what a cancerian does, they'll blend into any surrounding, so if it's rough and all like hell's angels. Cancer. Now, Brett and John are both cancers over here. Look at the two of them, it's like fucking cancer. What they do is they pretend they're like whoever they're with. So if they're hell's angels are there, Brett and John will be going, but we know they're incredibly sensitive. Just like the Cancerian who wrote this song. It's a song called Love Will Tear Us Apart Again. We'll be right back. Mitchell, please.